one of the premium schools of the Northern India, St. Hemant Jaipuria School, Delhi. Welcome, Kanakji.
Thank you so much and many congratulations to you and the whole team. Fantastic event and we are really excited.
Kanakji, as you are aware, this event has been named as or promoted as India's first physical and the biggest event at its New Normal Education Leadership Summit and Awards. According to you, what does the word New Normal stand for?
So I feel it's a great initiative and a lot of guts by all of you all to get us back to an auditorium space. I think it's important. New normal for me essentially means that we are going to go ahead with hybrid learning, whereby there's going to be a good mix of online as well as in-person. For that, there will be pedagogical improvements happening and there will be more collaborations happening across schools, across education leaders. That's what I feel.
So when the pandemic hit and almost 3 years back or 18 months back, it was, you're not imagining it that how should it sail off. How did the teacher training and the lecture delivery and how did you sail off?
So, you know, as an educator and as a leader, you have to be predictive. I think that's very, very important. I'm glad that we worked and we started working on it very early. Because if you went by the general sentiment, everyone thought that in 2 weeks the pandemic is going to be over and in 3 weeks we'll all be back to our offices and schools. And it's 18-19 months and we're still right there. So, you know, we were fairly early on this. We've been running schools. We are now running 37 schools in tier 2, tier 3 cities. So we are well versed with supporting the schools with the usage of technology. It took a lot of overnight efforts by the team to put everything together and we ran classes. We said that, you know, till the schools become better equipped, we are going to do everything from our corporate office in New Delhi. And that helped. I think we created lesson plans, we created videos, we created assessments, everything. The first 3 months, because we put in so much of hard work, now we are seeing the benefits of it where our teachers are well equipped and schools are running wonderfully well.
So as we can see, the clouds are clearing now and there is a mandate where there is an opportunity for schools to again reopen. How are you prepared?
So we are following all government norms. I think that's very important. We follow very simple premise of SMS, social distancing, mask and sanitization. We are making sure that students are made aware of it. We are also cognizant to the needs and requirements of students. We understand that students will have anxiety, they will have some sort of, you know, they'll be introverted. We understand that they would have forgotten writing. We understand that they're not used to sitting and things like that. But we are paying a lot of attention to that and we are trying to get them back with activities as well. But nothing more important than safety. We've tied up with hospitals. We've ensured that all COVID norms are followed and we are waiting for government to give us more guidance and then we go forward.
And how does this kind of gathering, when you see the corporate, the startups, the government and all the academicians are here, how does it help overall to the education?
I think it's great and I've been saying this, you know, I've been bubbling like a small child all over the place since this morning that, you know, I'm so happy to see all our friends from the education fraternity, you as well. And I think it's important that it's sending across a message, not just to the fraternity, but also to all stakeholders, be the parents, be the teachers, be the children, that, you know, we are back being in person and probably hybrid because, you know, God forbid a third wave comes, I think now we are ready. Now, I think we are ready for it that no matter what happens, learning will not stop. India is going to progress and this is going to be our decade of opportunity.
Kanak, you being in the top leadership, one of the finest brands of this school, the message for the students really count from your mouth. Any message for the students in India?
So, my message to the students is that yes, there is a lot of negativity with COVID and Corona and we feel very, very apprehensive. But always remember, communication, compassion, keeping calm and keeping clean is going to get you sail through all of this. Keep yourself safe and study hard. Don't worry about only content. Think about what you want to do. The world is your oyster. Go ahead and paint your pictures and you're going to do well. Thank you.
Last, any message for
Congratulations, Artacom Media Group. I think you guys have done fabulously well by taking the initiative. I am excited about it. I look forward to value add that you and the whole team have always brought. We've known each other for a very long time. And I think that is going to create a difference where people understand from each other. I believe that the biggest value add of this pandemic has been collaboration. And I believe that that is something that you're also focused on. So that collaboration is going to, you know, lay the way forward for the education fraternity coming together and learning from each other.
Thanks, Karan. Thanks for being a part of this. Thanks for supporting us.
Absolutely. Thank you so much and all the best.
Thank you.